Hello guys, so today I'm back with a brand new video. So today I'm in a very different video that I usually make. So today I'm in a list top 10 jailbreak YouTubers of all time. This video is based on not only subscribers but also the skills in the game, the cash and everything. And this content also contains some YouTubers that does not only play Jailbreak and Match City, not even Match City, only Jailbreak. Some of them play even Murder Mystery 2 and everything else, but 50 to 55% their videos will be can be and you will see that 50 to 55% of their videos are about Jailbreak. So yeah, let's go into the video. So coming in up at number 10, we have Hyper. So most of you guys have heard of Dylan the Hyper, the Roblox YouTuber. So Hyper, I know he does not play 30% to 20% he plays Jailbreak, but he's a really pro one at this game. And if you guys have seen his hide and seek videos with Ant, Michael, Ifnatic that is, and Russo plays us sometimes, you'll see that he's too much clever in that. So yeah, that's why I gave him in number 10. So let's move on to number 9. So in number 9 we have Ant. So you must be thinking, why Ant is not that much pro? Although he's not that much pro, he plays mostly Jailbreak, and we cannot tell that he's not pro. He's pro because in his videos you'll see that every time he makes a video, most of the time, whether he's a cop or a criminal, he kills a person, or if he's a police, he arrests them, or like that. And he also have a pretty good amount of cash. So yeah, that's all for number 9. Let's move on to number 8, and that's Ifnatic. So Michael, that I've told you in Hyper, number 10. So Ifnatic, he's a really pro one, and he really has a good contact with Jailbreak, Asimo and BestCC. So yeah, he's one of my personal favorite ones, and if you guys see his videos, you'll find very interesting and funny, and he gives a lot of help before the update gets released. And so yeah, that's all for Ifnatic. So let's move on to number 7, and in number 7 we have Nubnip. So Nubnip, he's one kind of ultimate pro in Jailbreak, and he does not have that many subscribers, but he's still very pro. So he's very funny, and he does a lot of hide and seek videos with his sister, cousin, I think, maybe with username DJs and like that. So if you guys see his videos, he's a really pro one. He knows a lot of glitches, and if you see his Match City, which is a little bit copy of Jailbreak, he's a really pro one at that. As well as in Jailbreak, he also gives very much helpful information before Jailbreak updates come released by a Vadimo. So yeah, that's why I gave him number 7. In number 6 we have Hello It's VG. So yeah, he deserves number 6 because he's a really pro one, more than even Nubnip, and he knows a lot of glitches. He gives us so much help in Jailbreak that we don't need to roll the jewelry store fully, and even sometimes you can escape the museum, then top 5 glitches, secrets and all that. So he's very nice, and RIP his hair these days because he cut his everything. So forget about that, that's the point, but he's a really pro one, a very good glitcher, and yeah. So let's move on to number 5, and in number 5 we have Straw. So I know I know that most of you guys are thinking why I'm keeping him at number 5, because he's a very pro one. Because see, if he plays in mobile and he's very much pro, that day if you saw 1v1 with Myzen and this, and Myzen and Salto won 2v1, and not 2v1, 2 Myzen and this score 2, and Straw 1 in a shooting battle with any guns, but Straw still killed username the username was on PC and Straw on phone. So you can think how proof Straw is, because he killed username and even on phone. So that's a really, really good thing. And yeah, let's move on to the next one. Number 4 we have Veddev. So Veddev is a very pro one. He also is like Hello Switchy and Veddev are best friends, I think. And he has another, Veddev has another best friend, Sandra, yes, I think, yeah, like that. He is a very pro one in this game too. He has about like 3 to 4 million or even 9 million, I think. And when he does 1v1, he always wins, just like that. Before a year ago, he did with Hello Switchy, he won. And then with Sketch, also he won. So, yeah. Let's move on to number 3. In number 3, we have Napkin Nate. He's obviously gonna be at number 3 because the skins prove that he will be on number 3 because we have the Napkin Nate skin. Means the blue one. So, which we get at level 35, I think, or 40, like that. Okay, so forget about that. And he's a very pro one as well. And he has about 400,000 subscribers, which is really, really good. And yeah, let's move on to number 2. In number 2, we have Creekcraft. So Creekcraft, he's just aggressive. I can just tell he's aggressive. So aggressive, I'm telling you why. Because he posts, I think, nearly 5 to 6 videos in a single day. And most of them are about Mad City or Jailbreak. And he does a lot of live streams. Hopefully, he does, I think, 2 a day. That's really, really good. And he has 700,000 subscribers, more than user. And they two are best friends, like best friends, but still they are sometimes enemies in fights. They're very, very funny, and yeah, they're very, very funny, and they do make videos most of the time. And yeah, He's not that much pro at the game, but he knows a lot of tricks that can make you pro even if you are a default and you have 200 cash only. A 200 cash default can also be a pro at the game. We should not underestimate by looking at the cash only. So yeah, let's move on to number 1. And in number 1, obviously, the god of Jailbreak, we are left with my username's this. So my username's this has 621k, like that, 600,000, and he's the proest Jailbreak player. He's not the richest, I'm not telling the richest. He has like 100 million if you saw his previous video. And he's like, means what, aggressive, also like Creekcraft, and he's a very pro one. And he does not use any kind of clickbait or aimbot. No, not aimbot. Aimbot is interested. Hacking, speed hack, teleport hack, or any. The richest players like X-Ray and others who has 200 million, they are obviously cheaters because they were put into the cage once. So, yeah. And my username's this is also very nice. He made, I think, 4 distress on Creekcraft because Creekcraft is kind of noob. But user, the god of Jailbreak, is very much pro at the game. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed and found this video useful and nice, enjoyable. And if you guys found it enjoyable, be sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. So yeah. Bye. Peace.